I'm Clarice Schmidt. I work with Dr. Allison Robertson at the Iowa State University at the Plant Pathology and Microbiology Department. Our group studies corn and soybean seedling disease. And my research focuses on Phytophthora sojae that causes seed rot and dumping off in soybeans. Phytophthora sojae is a water mold. It's similar to fungus, but it's not a fungus. And the plants, the soybean, have a nice defense mechanism against this organism. And there are several genes that we call the RPS genes for resistance against Phytophthora sojae. And some of these genes have been used on commercial soybean lines. And they provide some resistance, but not resistance against all the isolate, all the kinds of Phytophthora that you can find in the soil. So we are trying to identify how the Phytophthora sojae changes over the generations and how it eludes these defense mechanisms. We have a large collection of isolates that were from the state of Iowa and from different places in the Midwest. And we also have several isolates from rotation studies that we did in the past. And this large collection allows us to study how this organism is changing and trying to elude the defense mechanisms of the plant. Our hope is that we can find some genes in Phytophthora sojae that are less prone for change, and then maybe those genes would be a better target to use against itself. So maybe in the future we would have soybean lines that would have a better resistance and a more long-lasting resistance. So this research has been supported by the Iowa Soybean Association, and we really hope that we can provide some deliverables for that they can use in the future.